when World War II started, some of the crew started leaving the steamboat. There were two young men who were called oilers that worked on that, and they left immediately and joined the merchant marine, and both of them were killed. They were sunk on the merchant marine ship.